so today we are playing, Splinter Cell Blacklist. I'm in a mission right now with the main
component.
So they just detected me because I missed my shot.
They know you're there. Camp's in lockdown. Mission scrubbed.
That was a good... Oh! It's because I thought that guy was higher up, but he's on the same level as them. That was a long parachute run.
Sam, thermal on the UAV shows a cluster of hostiles. They're meeting in a house upriver.
Charlie, I need recon options. I need to find Coleman's fire before I get spotted.
I've reached with fire room with some basic facial recognition abilities.
Better than what we had within here.
Order the magnitude. Just get within 50 meters to launch and it should do the trick.
I'm just using night vision because it helps a bit. So we're hostiles.
Approach route. Don't let them spot you. Hello? Nazi.
So right now I'm trying to get in here because I lost signal to match road. That must be what it's like if you have a toy plane or something.
Take yours.
Stop! Stop! You asshole! I'm MI6.
I don't know. I think I should end the video here. I'm not sure yet. Tell me in the comments if you think I made the right choice of killing him.
Get a UAV over that building. I don't want any surprises.
The road up that mountain is heavily guarded.
What's our plan of attack, Sam?
I'll climb from here.
I think I should end it here. I'm gonna end the video here.
Sam, I've got the COXA Delta online.
So, see you guys.